Let me get a heat check, heat check, heat check.
Back at it like a crack at it. Okay. You know. Welcome, yeah. Welcome. But before we start this video off, I want to start. I ain't telling him nothing about this yet. The word of the day is accountability, all right? That's the word of the day. The word of the day is accountability, okay? For all the young kids watching this, we're going to tell you what accountability is in our own meaning a little later in the show. But we are the Heat Checkerz. We are back. We miss y'all. We love y'all. Thank you for the support and everything that we've been doing throughout this channel and our website. We got big news coming up soon. We just got to put the bread together to make it happen, make dreams come true, not Facts. Only for us, but for you. So, we're going to do a Soul Steal review.
Shout out to Soul Steals.
Yeah,
Soul
hey, man.
Soul Steals been blessing us lately, yeah. Man.
Hey, man, if you're really down to get down with Soul Steals, you know, make sure you do that. We do a year membership. It's not that much. It was like, what, 140?
Yeah, I think it's like 140, 150 for the whole year. But basically, like, they have, like, just memberships. I think now it's only, like, a monthly membership and a
you can do a
membership.
Monthly. I think you can do a monthly. Yeah. I think there's like a 6 month one though.
So is there a 6 month one?
I think. I mean, but we wasn't really looking at it for all like that.
Yeah.
We did the year because I mean we do this for not only us but for y'all.
So basically, Soul Steals is like so they do drops every Sunday. You can look and see what shoes they're about to drop the next upcoming Sunday. They do Supreme stuff here and there. Mystery boxes and everything, but every Sunday there's a whole line of all sizes of shoes and everything, and some shoes are brand new, some shoes are worn. Regardless if they're brand new or worn, it's all in the description. I've never seen like a worn bad.
I don't think I ever seen a fair either though. I've seen one fair. You seen one fair?
Yeah, I've seen one. I'm pretty sure it said fair. If it didn't say fair, it said something that equals fair. But
well, even yeah. If so, I know so basically they do a drop every Sunday 6 p.m. Eastern time, out like our time, we're Eastern, but it's not like they're going to be there waiting for you, you know,
right? It might only be one size in a certain shoe.
Yeah, and it's you just gotta get instantly. It but they do mystery boxes, you know, they do a lot of stuff. Like you'll see some of the more expensive stuff. They still got some stuff up there from the like past 2 weeks because don't nobody want to pay that price. But at the same time, they do have stuff like, so Tuesdays usually like when they start revealing the shoes, I've tend to see some of the stuff that they start dropping onto, are going to start dropping, you know, for on Sunday. Like it starts Tuesday and then it like gradually like
they continues. Just start adding more stuff throughout the week.
Yeah, so it's like
up until that next Sunday.
So you might see 4 shoes on Tuesday, but once Friday hits, there's 26, you know, yeah. And then once Saturday hits, there's 35,
right?
You know, but they never show the mystery boxes. But nonetheless, Soul Steals, shout out to y'all. You know, we appreciate the business that y'all been doing. Hopefully, eventually down the road, you know, we get to meet somebody from Soul Steals, figure out what's going on. I grabbed the Taxi 12s. I did not bring them. You know, they're in good condition. I wore them a few times already. We're going to start off with him. He's going to show you everything he has right here is Soul Steals. And he will let you know if it's going to be on our website.
So the first pair that I'm going to show y'all here that, again, I got from Soul Steals. All of these are from Soul Steals. Are, as you can see, a size 14.
It's a big shoe.
Hey, small feet people, sorry. I know y'all can't relate, but it is. The Jordan 4 Raptors Energy. These aren't the Drake signature ones, but still a super dope shoe. Again, I got these from Soul Steals. These were, they listed these as tried on. Toe box is a little wrinkled for me. There's definitely creasing going on there. There's a couple other things that I noticed, but it's definitely not bad. And I got these for $240. Got these for $240, like out the door. Like that's crazy because these are going for $300+ on StockX. GOAT, there's a pair on GOAT I think going for like $300 or whatever. That's a little more beat the knees, but
I mean, in all honesty, I don't think they're that beat. Again, but like I said, Soul Steals has in the description, what it's going to be, what it's going to say. No star loss, no heel drag. It's not bad. Definitely a great four shoe. And he's the four guy. He loves fours.
Man, I wanted these for myself. I'm not even going to lie to y'all. I love y'all. I'm going to try to supply y'all with everything great that I can. But I wanted these for myself. I bought these for myself because I couldn't pass up on the price. Like I couldn't. And you can ask Ronnie, I've wanted these for a while, but there were other things that came up that ended up coming up before these, which kind of put these on the back burner for me. But it's overall a nice shoe. Like the quality is great. I wish they use this type of suede more on the newer shoes, but that's one that I got from Soul Steel. So yeah, again, 240 out the door on Soul Steel. And they come quick. It's like,
yeah, they come very fast. Mine took like 2 days to get.
Yeah, like
my
two grip. Like 2-3 days from the time you buy them. So definitely I like it.
So if you know me, and not a lot of people actually have known besides him, I'm on like a five kick, like a very big five kick right now.
Man, kung fu kick.
So like these are just like, I love bright color shoes for real, because like I like really to express myself in that type of way. And I feel like the shoes kind of tell you about a person in a sense. So these are, they're technically called, and I wore these this past weekend. These are called the Inspired, but they're also, people call them the Michigan Fives. I love them just because, you know, it's a yellow shoe. You know, it's...
He's yellow shoe.
Yeah, watch him out. It's not bad. I didn't get hit over the head with these.
These feel good.
Yeah, bro.
These feel really good. Actually.
So this material is basically, it's rumored to have the green apples. It's going to be the same material. It's not bad. My favorite thing about this, besides the colorway, obviously, is I really love that they're changing the back now. Like, I like that stitching. The quality products inspired by the greatest basketball player ever. You know, I love it. You know what I'm saying? Again, these are my personal, you know. Again, I did not get beat over the head for these. This is something I really like. I'm only going to wear it a few times. You know, only certain fits. You know, you can't wear it with everything.
Yeah, and I'll be honest. I actually like those a lot better in person than, like, when I saw them in pictures and everything.
Or I kind of wish the yellow was a little bit darker.
Yeah.
Yeah, just a little bit. You know, nothing too crazy. But the material, soft inside, cool. The tongue, inspired backwards. But, I mean, I like it. That's just my personal opinion. You know, he's going to get into the next one. And then we'll come out with both of our big guns, I guess you can say.
So this next one, this is one for y'all. This is going to be one of the shoes, again, one of the shoes in this next restock, this big restock that we're doing on the site. It's a size 9.5. You can't tell. It's a Jordan 3 box.
Brand new.
Brand new. Like, straight dead stock. You have the Fire Red 3s. 2013 was a great year. It was a great year. These, again, are dead stock. It's a really, now that I got these in hand, because I've honestly never seen Fire Reds up close.
I had them.
Like, ever. I've never, like, had them. I never looked at them, though.
Yeah, I had them.
You know what I'm saying? But definitely, this 2013 one is a really, really, really nice shoe.
I kind of wish they had to put the Nike symbol on it.
Yeah,
if they come back out,
then they were throwing the Jordan, the Jumpman logo on just about everything.
I know,
but
I love these shoes. I got rid of them. I forget what I got rid of them for, though. I forget.
But yeah, these are dead stock. These will be going up on the site. So if you were 9, 9.5, 10, maybe take the insoles out.
Be on it. Definitely be ready for this drop coming up. You know, we got a big drop coming soon. We can't stress it enough, you know.
And stuff. So
again, we will always have these Heat Checker stickers in each package that we do have.
Yeah. And you might get blessed.
You might.
Some of the stickers that come with stuff that people buy, I mean, you might get 20% off, 25% off or something.
Now it's time for the big guns, you know. He doesn't know what I got.
I don't. He actually kept it a secret.
He don't know what I got.
He actually kept it a secret.
So, as you see, I put it back in the box before I came over here. Because he
all the way back in the DHL.
He tried to look, you know. what was that? Show him.
Time out. Did you get the? Are they red?
Nah.
I know they ain't green.
Nah. Just wait, man. Just wait. You're doing too much talking.
All right, good.
So
go ahead.
We did discuss these shoes, though, yesterday.
He's a fraud. I'm telling you, if he opens these and they what I think they are, I'm leaving.
I don't think he knows, technically. I grabbed one. You feel me? But
have we talked about it?
Yeah, we talked about
it. Wait, you got it out?
Get here, put your hand out. Don't look at it.
All right. Hold on. Let me set this up real quick.
Don't look yet. Again, he ain't know nothing about this. Go ahead and look, player.
I need it.
He's a fraud. So what we have here.
He's a fraud.
What we have here is the Raging Bull Pack 3M. I had to grab them. I didn't get beat over the head for them either. There was a, got them on StockX for like $350.
That's not bad.
I actually told him this past week, though, I had the opportunity to grab the pack for $750, and I didn't want to grab them.
Look, I would have just had to.
Only because it's like, you know, you don't want to put yourself in financial problems. That's why we're stressing this word accountability.
Yes.
Because, you know, we could have really hurt ourselves financially. But when you get, I told you, I've been on a big five kick. As he just now sees, big five kick. He had no idea I was grabbing those.
Man,
my personal pair. Oh,
let me see it again. Let me see it again.
Now I need the Raging Bulls after grabbing these. You know, but
are these DS?
Yeah, dead stock.
Oh well, you said you got them on StockX, right?
Yeah. Ooh. Put them on and everything. 09. Boy, that is.
I'm mad. I smelled them after you just said you put your foot in.
Not in that one.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah. Oh, nine. Oh,
now,
nine.
Now I got to do it.
Oh, nine.
I'm going to have to keep repeating the word accountability right now. Oh, nine. Now I'm going to have to do it. He knows what I'm talking about.
A lot of people always had some problem with these because back then, the Jumpman, it always made it look like it was like a butt crack for these.
And people never grew up.
They're fake because there's a butt crack. That's how they come. That's how they come back then. Back then, 09, the whole from 09 down, you know, they
straight
really
butt cracks.
Yeah, it was butt cracks for real. Like, I mean, you could really compare for real. I don't like getting up to show y'all, but yeah, no, nah, it's the 3M Raging Bull Pack. No, I'm gonna have to grab the
man.
I have to grab them now. Now it's another big hitter. You know.
Now, these. Got these off of Soul Steals for $220. Okay. $220.
Brand new.
A foot has never been in these. The Fire Red Mars Blackmans. 2006. Dead stock. For $220 on Soul Steals. Now, did we talk about the Fire Reds in the last video?
We did.
For a little bit.
We did,
yeah,
just
for
a
little bit. Yeah, that was your shoe. But yeah, man. When I saw these for $220 in my size, I had to.
You know it's real. And this is why we do this for real. because we like we really appreciate the OG style in the shoes.
The material is just different.
You like, you even get these OG cards. Like I got my OG card in here. You get an OG card that has Mike on the back. You know, the shoes, like this shoe. I mean, to be honest, I mean, they're not going for that much, but it's just a principle
right.
of this shoe. Like, 06.
Shoot, if you old enough, or you really into sneakers enough, you remember what this is. When I wasn't even thinking about this, honestly, when I had got these shoes. But when I opened it and it was right on top, man, like, that brought back memories, like childhood memories. Because you figure, I was 12 when these came out. That's wild to me. Like, I wasn't even a teenager yet. Oh, bro. You know what I'm saying? But
no, these.
This is definitely, it's, like I said, the material, like, it's, the leather is so soft on these compared to how it is nowadays. Like,
put it like this.
It just feels so much better.
Like I said, you just have to appreciate certain shoes.
Right.
You know, we got 06, we got 09, we got 2019s, we got 13. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to appreciate the shoe and the craftsmanship because these haven't came back out yet.
Right. And they probably never will.
They probably won't come back out.
Not gonna lie to you.
These are probably gonna come back out with, maybe.
With
maybe,
the Raging Bulls coming out, they might.
They might come back out. But again, you have to appreciate the craftsmanship that they really put into these shoes. Like, right. back then, shoe styles, so much better than these. So much better than from 19 and 13. You know, yeah. like I said, that 09 to, like, I'll even take a stretch that, well, I'll say 03 to 09, that stretch of shoes,
bro.
Tough.
And that's everything. That's not even just Jordans. That's just talking Air Maxes, like,
tough.
Dunks, like, all of that, like, it's because shoes weren't as hyped as they are nowadays. You know what I'm saying? With everybody and their mom reselling. I mean, technically we resellers, but we're not trying to wax people over the head or, you know what I'm saying, trying to sell like one shoe every 2 months. You know what I'm saying? When somebody else that really wanted the shoe could have had them, you got them anyway just to sell them and make $20 profit. Like, it's way before all of that. So that was a good time, man. That was definitely a good time.
We just have a very strong appreciation for shoes. That's all nice. It really is. At the end of the day, you know, we can't do nothing more but thank the man upstairs for even allowing us to get certain shoes like this.
Man, you ain't lying.
You know, because, I mean, back then, you know, it wasn't like we were given the almighty cash flow
Facts.
To grab shoes.
That would have been nice, but I feel like we wouldn't have appreciated it as much as we do. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I mean, but we also have a problem now. You know, we're addicted.
We do have a problem.
We're addicted. You know, we got a big drop coming. We do have a big drop coming. I don't want to say more into that because we will let you guys know. You know, we're still waiting on certain clothing items to come in that we purchased months ago.
Yeah.
You know, we just got an email about this. When did we purchase that stuff?
Yeah, it was like June.
It's September.
It was like late June.
It's September. Yeah. Think about that. It's June. We purchased stuff in June, didn't get it yet, but we just got an email saying it's on back order or something like that. Or not even on back order. It's saying like,
it's just taking time.
It's just taking too long, like, basically. Yeah, which
you'll once this drop happens, you can probably tell which items we're talking about. Like, you know what I'm saying? We're talking about this.
We'll even talk about it in the one video whenever they do come. We're trying to get more sizes. We'll even make sure everything's clean, you know, make sure you, like, nothing. Like, you'll be like, oh, these is basically dead stock.
Right.
You know, anything to help you guys out. Because, again, we understand about people being less fortunate than others.
Right.
And we're trying to help people one day at a time, actually.
Right. And just keeping that transparency with everybody. Like, in this drop, you're going to see a lot of new items that are new to us, but they're not new in general. So, like, these Fire Reds, for instance, there's going to be pictures of these actual shoes up there so you can see everything, because you want to be sure what you're buying when you're spending hundreds of dollars. You know what I'm saying? That's just what it is. So, like, we want to make sure that you know exactly to the T what you're buying from us, because I see a lot of sites, it's very iffy. it's very iffy. Even from StockX, you can even have a situation with GOAT. You know what I'm saying? But we just want to make sure that you know exactly what you're buying before you hit confirm or whatever, mm-hmm. whatever you hit to place your order and stuff. And along with that, of course, with shoes and stuff now, like whether a shoe is authentic or not is another big thing with sneakers. Because again, if you're paying hundreds of dollars, you want to know that what you're getting is authentic. It's real. Like, you know what I mean? So one thing that we decided to do now was shout out to the Check people, the Check app. We're going to use the Check app for all of our shoes just so we can give you an extra level of comfort and security with buying these shoes and stuff. Because again, we just want to make sure that you understand everything of what you're buying. So you don't have to worry as much, because we're a new site. Like we're a new business. You know what I mean? So we have to kind of get our name out there for a little while before people can just trust us and just be willing to spend this money on shoes or whatever else it is. So shout out to the people at Check. They do a great job from what I've seen so far on authenticating shoes and everything. So that'll be up there as well.
We watched a couple videos. Shout out to Harrison Neville. He's one that really put us on. We want to make sure that everybody feels comfortable. You know, again, if you want to DM me personally, I had thousands of sneakers. I'm not going to say thousands. That's cap.
What?
At a point in time, I did have 100 pair of sneakers. Though. At a point in time, I had 100. You know, but like, I really love shoes, bro. Like I'll never sell nobody no fake like sneakers ever, and he'll never do the same thing. Absolutely, but again, to make you feel more comfortable, you know, we will make sure we go ahead and do this, just because you know we want people to really trust us. Right. At the end of the day, and we want everybody to keep coming back.
Stay tuned for more info on this drop coming up. If you haven't already, go on heatcheckerz.com, sign up for our newsletter. People that are signed up for the newsletter, and this is very, very, very important. People that sign up for the newsletter, when the drop comes, they will have an hour before anybody else to shop the site if you're signed up for our newsletter, get updates and everything else. So make sure you do that to stay in the game and stay ahead of the game.
I'm happy that you guys are embarking on this journey with us, and we really do appreciate everybody that supports us. I know I've been talking real soft and calm this whole video. It's just because I take a lot of stuff in, and I'm very humble of where we're going and where we've become so far. But at the same time, you know, please keep supporting. But at the same time, I'm Ronnie. You know, we didn't introduce ourselves this time. I'm Ronnie. This is Bum. We are the Heat Checkerz. You know, we appreciate y'all. We love y'all.
More than y'all know.
Continue to support us, and we will support you through every endeavor.
So with that being said, appreciate you again. You ain't got nothing to throw again.
Nah, bro. So this is a humbling experience.
We still got to throw something.
We out here being humble.
So throw the box. No, just don't knock my camera over.
No, we ain't going to do that. We just going to cover y'all.
Good night.
Until the next shoe unboxing.